Use polygon cuts to create polygonal openings within parts. First, let's switch to the plane view so that it's easier to create the polygon cut. Press Ctrl-P. Then, let's zoom into the part you want to cut and create construction lines. These construction lines will help you create a symmetrical polygon cut. Now, we are ready to create the cut. Go to the Edit tab and click Polygon Cut. Click to select the part you want to cut. Then, click points within the part to create the polygon. Note that if you do not have the right snap switches activated, you might not be able to create the cut. When you are ready, click the middle mouse button. Modifying the shape of an existing polygon cut is easy. Make sure that the direct modification switch is activated. Click the polygon cut and drag the corners of the polygon until it meets your needs. This is how the polygon cut looks in a 3D view.